Thank you for choosing GemVX as your blast helmet. We will now show you how to replace the ratchet suspension. When replacing suspension, remove old suspension by pulling upward on each of the six keys. Now place new suspension with brow pad facing the lens and ratchet knob facing the back. Push six keys into the key slot forcefully until secure and with a click.